wants it to be good. Gotta stop living in the moment, but living like he knows he should. In my everyday ordinary life, in my eating, sleeping, walking life, I'm gonna lay it down before the Lord and make it an offering. Embracing what God does for me as the best I can do for Him. And when I wake up in the morning, I'm gonna do it all over again. Well, the man in the mirror, he's changing his ways. Won't be looking back on the man he was yesterday. And he's got a wanted man if he wants it to.